Oh, what? Assalamualaikum assalam. Kashif bhai, how are you? एंट्री अभी नहीं करवाई, आज करवा देता हूँ, आज लाजमी करवा दूंगा। Oh, very nice. How are you doing, Kashif bhai? And how many slots this time? How many players? Because last time to mashallah kafi zyada players ho gaye the. Oh. Oh man. Good comeback. Thank you so much. Right, it's FT 10. I have already won two matches. Abdurrahman, one of the best Kuma player from, oh my god, from Faisalabad. Nice duck. Damage! Nice. It was so obvious that he was gonna do Rage Shy. But it's alright. It's alright. 2-1. Very nice. Alright, now he is attacking. He was playing a very turtle game before, but now he is like. Nice down for two. Oh, Walaikum Assalam, Haseeb, how are you? Thank God. For once, I really wanted to block a big low, and I'm glad I blocked it. People have been chopping my legs in the past few days, but now I have committed to myself that I'm not gonna let them chop my legs. How are the matches going? It's like 3-2. The score is 3-1. The score is 3-1. Do you have Genryu experience? I have been playing Genryu myself, just for fun. Yeah, because he's not. There are better characters than him. That's why. That's why you don't see him. Nice stuck. Wow. Failed DLC. Yes. Yes, definitely. You got my point. There are better characters than my friend Gandhi will. I think there is no chance of him returning in Tekken 8. Yes. But you may never know. If Konae Mitsu can return, then anyone can return. Maybe they will release Devil Ganryu. They should have. I mean, in this game, they should have. There is that really cool mod for Ganryu, Devil Ganryu. Communication error on your face. The score is 6-1. He should play Bhalu. Yes, that's what I want him to play. That's why I'm playing Jin. Ganryu is technically a Bhalu too. He's more like a peda. He's a peda. Not a Bhalu. Alright, the score is 6-1. He's definitely gonna play some Bhalus now. I don't know. Maybe sticking to the Peda. You may never know. Tekken 3 की आखिरी बला को हरा के भालू अनलॉक हो जाता है. Yes. Okay, he's sticking to the peda. but it was better if he played Bhalus. Yeah. Ouch.
Round three. Fight.
Nice block. He was not in range, but it's all right. 6-2. Oh, nice. Nice, well played, well played. Why didn't press accept? Alright, score is 6-3. Oh man, the damage. I was just thinking that I really play a very trash Jhin, cause my Jhin is trash. Maybe I think I don't have a style for Jhin. Thank you. Even with the exceptional skill, Jin cannot win with much with other characters. That's how bad they have made him. No, what are you saying, bro? Jin is not bad. Jin is not bad. He's not bad at all. What are you saying, Jaden Star? Jin is the best. Jin is one of the best character of this game. Nice duck. Let's change the character.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
I ate the whole string. Nice parry. Nice. Good God. Alright, he pressed at the wrong time. Nice block. Shit. I tried to parry the second low. Yeah. What kind of strategy was this? Nice. A misinput. I think he has a good experience against Steve. Let's give Jin another try. I was doing good with him. Yeah, it's tied up 7-7. Nice. Wasn't expecting it. but he's playing good now. He's playing a very
turtle-ish
Ganryu, and his punishes are on point. I'm playing more risky game, maybe. Oh, very nice. I didn't know that. He's chopping my legs. I showed him that I'm gonna do health sweep. Wow, very nice. Nice. His internet is definitely creating the problems. He's offline again. Thank you. He's doing a lot of crouch punches. I should look out for them. What? It's not launch punishable? I thought it was a launch punishable. Alright. Let's not screw this up. I duck. Ganryu's low attack game is really cheap, and on the other hand I don't have much experience. He is definitely after my legs. Over. Oh. Oh man, so many dick jabs. Last one with Devil's in, no. No.
Round 4. Fuck this.
right? 8-9, 2-1. I have to win two more. He has to win just one. Okay. Oh, maybe he will switch to Panda. Or maybe he will select open stage. I don't know. I think he will go for the stage advantage. But it's okay. Oh, Steve Fox. Steve Fox. Ah, he went for the character advantage. you cheesy dash. Come on, man, press the start button. Nice step. I parried it. Doesn't know you went 3-5 against me, Steve. Yes, let's go. Oh, he rematched. Let's go. The hype. Yeah.
Round two. Fight.
Oh my god, 13 frame punish! Let's go, yeah! Man! The 13 frame punish on Steve's while standing 1-2, let's go!